Okay, Daniel, I'm white. I'm They uncontested.
Oh,
for fuck's sake.
Oh!
Thank you. Mate, how are you?
Yeah, good.
Good.
Been paddling.
Yeah, mate. At the moment I'm trying to learn how to work one of these bloody videos, I tell you.
You're
making a nightmare of this.
You're multitasking, are you today?
Problem is you can't really concentrate on the game, you're sort of looking at the
Thing, you know. I'm sure I've missed half of my son's growing up looking through the lens, you know, I missed it all. And then you never look at the pictures, the old ones, you know. What's the score?
I don't know, I think it's about the fourth try, I think.
To Warriors?
Yeah.
They're looking quite sharp there.
Yeah. And it's a bit of a shame. Like, at Tampere, apparently, they're playing uncontested scrums.
Well, because they haven't got props.
Yeah, so.
Anyway, do you want a beer?
Mate, wait a second.
I just drove past, I didn't stop, but Sarath's playing up here today. He's playing for Empire.
Okay. I just realised that.
Careful what you say. Great team, the Warriors. Great coaching staff. Good people involved with them. Are you all Finns
now? Do you have any non-Finns in your team?
Mixed, mate. Mainly Finns.
Mainly, yeah.
Yeah,
looks like
yeah,
it.
Definitely.
It sounds like it.
I know, mate. Warriors have done well over the years with that.
Yeah. I looked at your player list. I mean, most of the guys yeah. have been Finnish names, aren't they? Most of them. Who's the ref?
Steve.
Who's he?
Steve Thorne. He's Welsh. He does a very good job. But referees should have been organised before the game.
Yeah.
If the Fed doesn't organise it, then the home team have to organise it. And Tampere didn't organise anyone until he got here and said, oh, Steve, can you please do it?
So he didn't expect to be ref today?
No. Not at all.
Is he good?
Yeah, yes, Steve's good. Very good.
It's important in rugby, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
More than cricket or even football.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because if it goes wrong, it's just the game's ruined, isn't it?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Better to film from that side. Now you have the sun in the camera, but I don't know if it looks good there.
So is Steve, is he involved with the Tampere Rugby Club?
No.
No.
Us.
He just came up to watch, did he?
Oh, yeah, yeah. So the question is, what if he hadn't have come up to watch? Absolutely.
Yeah.
What would have happened?
What would have happened?
Yeah.
You'd have been on there, maybe.
No, mate, no, I can't. I can't ref. I'm not qualified and I'm not sharp enough. I would say one of their players would have to have. Because they've got, I think, two players in there that are qualified.
Is it like the cricket umpire when you get level one and...
Yes,
So you've got to know the basic rules.
Oh, yes, mate. Particularly rugby. Safety is very important.
Yeah.
It's an issue. You've got to know the rules. not just know them, you've also got to be...
Do you reckon this is Tampere's first team or the rest of players?
This is it, mate. I don't know. See, last week they were semi-full strength, and this week we expect them to be full strength. But I don't know.
Yeah. Ready, boys? Ready? Who's the Fed then? Is there like an Andy Armitage?
Yes.
Who's that?
Finnish Rugby Federation.
Is there one guy that's kind of...
No, they've got a board.
Yeah.
Certain... I don't know the size of the board, actually, but they've got a board.
Everyone down!
I think chairman of the board's from Morris. It's a lady.
They lose every scrum then.
Oh no, mate. Depends on the no. Whoever puts it in, win it. Whoever puts the ball in
wins the scrum.
Yeah.
Right, that's
yeah.
what it means. So if Tampere get a scrum, they get the chance to
exactly.
Win
so
their
they
own
put
ball.
In. Yeah. So if there's
right.
a knock on.
Yeah.
For example, from Warriors, obviously it's a Tampere
yeah,
ball.
Yeah. Okay.
Therefore they'll win it.
But it's, yeah, I mean that's not great.
Oh, absolutely,
it?
Mate. It's not good at all. Could both team, or particularly Warriors, we need a lot of practice in scrummaging.
Yeah.
You know. And it's not good heading into the final, not having any scrummaging practice against them.
When's the final?
Because I think in September, I think.
All right.
Will it's not good, actually.
Where will it be? It's home and away again. Like last year, remember?
Yeah, no, mate. This year, there's only one final, not two.
Yeah.
And the ground is unnamed. I don't know who...
Will it be on a neutral ground or...
Should be.
Get there.
don't know if you remember me, Ryan.
How are you? No. Should be on the pitch. You do a Welsh, aren't you?
Yeah. So is Roy, has he always been in the Warriors? He's always been.
Yeah. In fact, so much so, he actually...
Is he a founder member?
In fact, yes. Yeah. That's the best way to put it. In a sense, yes, he is.
When was that? What year would that be?
Oh, mate.
Early 90s.
Maybe around the end of 2001, 2002.
Oh, really? Yeah, okay.
I think our first team was actually 2002. First Warriors team.
Lost your speed, Roy.
Funny, because I got a bad
Come on! Yeah.
Oh, thanks a lot, mate.
Thank you.
I did my best. I did an awful job, but it's gonna. Yeah.
Okay, great.
Thanks, mate. Thanks, that's all.
Graham, you want to take this?
Yeah, mate.
Good run, Mark.
Let it go, man. Let it go. I don't want to see any hands. Thank you very much.
Sun on mies, kuota, ota! Nopsaa, nopsaa, mies. Omalle paikalle jo.
I've just spoken to them about it, okay? So be quiet yourself, otherwise I'll ping you for another 10. Yes, sir.
Good job!
Great kicks.
I just used to young fella.
First test was drawn by rain, the third test was drawn by rain, and the third test was drawn by rain.
On me, Red!
Well, no, England would have won, but it was a shame. I thought it was very, very bad umpiring decisions. Not ruined the test, but sport thing. And the fourth test was over in the first, session. And so, you know what I mean? My point of view is a bit disappointing.
As a guest. Well, I suppose it's got a good finale, though, isn't it? I mean,
you can have that. It's pretty much even. But, personally, Australia potentially have a better meaning, they lack experience and they lack consistency. That's the problem with Australia. And you guys, I think, are a bit more experienced, you're older. From that point of view, at the moment, it's very even.
You clearly are better.
On the sideline, just gold socks. Not black and gold, but just gold, plain gold.
So how long is that going to take you?
Not the dark guy, but the guy next to
you. So you guys were you sitting with the LCB boys or were you in the corner?
I was on the other side.
Yeah, because I was the wing on the other side.
Okay. Who did you play last week, Darren? Warriors,
I
Oh, man, the way the shit.
Oh, we've had hardly any games this season. I think it's our third game this season or something. It's strange like that. I mean, I had a good game last week, but the team itself didn't.
What was the score last week?
Something like 28-0. Yeah.
guy's stupid. Why does he?
Yeah, let it go.
Okay, you should have. I don't know. I would have run. Of course. And I would have made it.
No, he just prevailed.
Yeah, something like that. Like, while I'm injured, Marco was injured. I'm supposed to see him playing now. There's another guy as well who's injured. Fly half. He's also injured. The two of us are sitting here on the sideline on Monday, like, holding our hands. Johan is just playing for day to day. He hasn't been in training. Other guys have been in training. Two other guys. Not here. One guy like on holiday in Spain. So like we ended up about half the guys are
guys.
Practice, you know, like it's, but you still got a chance to get in the final. No, we've won our first game. Wait, hey Drew, how many games have we played this season?
Why is that, mate? What's this, is important or what?
He's usually always good, but I think he's just practiced. Last week's
Yeah.
Come on. Thank you. Yes. Yeah. All the team have to be there. All the team have to be there. Myself.